Thank you, Mayor and Council. Today we're here to recognize one of our officers, Doug Hawk, with a Life Savings Award. Doug, if you could come on up front. It's the audience. Let me start by saying that the police department and the fire department have shared a long-standing cooperative spirit and camaraderie. The fire department trains all of our officers in first aid and CPR. Now, this has been a benefit to our city for the fact that sometimes we'll arrive at a call before the fire department, and we now become the first responders to this call. When the fire department arrives, they'll take over the call in the primary role, and the police department will help in an assisting role. Well, this is what happened on March 27th at about 6:30 in the morning. Officer Hawk was dispatched to the area of Overland Trail and Gurley Street, where Officer Hawk found a female victim, Kathleen Masters, lying on the ground, unresponsive. Ms. Masters did not have a pulse and was cold to the touch and had a pale face. Officer Hawk immediately began CPR until the Prescott Fire Department arrived on scene and was in the position to take over her care. EMS personnel on scene were able to establish a heartbeat, and the victim was transported to Yavapai Regional Medical Center. Had it not been for Officer Hawk, Mrs. Masters would have died at the scene. Officer Hawk, on behalf of the entire police department, I commend you for your quick life-saving effort.
This is
the embarrassing moment.
Embarrassing moment. Come on up. Come on, Olivia.
It's
come
a photo op.
Come on, come on, come on. This is my wife, Luana. This is my daughter, Olivia, and this is my son, Drake. So they came to.
Thank you, Doug. Thanks for your service.